Here I read few lines about Guru Nanak Ji. 500 years ago, he said about things which science is searching now. There is not one earth, but millions. There are millions of suns, moons, galaxies. 500 years ago, he explained the theory of Big Bang, how this universe came into existence.